Isn't that something you just teach people? You just watch them, and when you watch them, you mimic what they're doing.
It's not about the look or the, it's the way you dance.
When I watch back and I see how pretty all of them looking, that is, I can't believe I do all that.
Carnival Friday, Saturday, Sunday and Monday, that's when you feel it, feeling it. That's the spirit of carnival, we just call it.
Emphasis on beauty. How do you remain beautiful in the face of the impossible? How do you access your grace under the greatest stress of human impossible?
As a poor man, I'm struggling. If I wasn't playing mass, I might have been rich. Because I spent all my money behind mass. And I have no problem with that. Because I'm comfortable and I'm happy with mass.
There was a yard before a little barrack yard that people used to go in that yard. And people truly galvanized something. I ended up in there, and that's how I saw people like Radio and Attila in the tent, and I was fascinated with that thing.
When countries really start migrating, they lose faith in the country that they were born down the drain.
Pan motivates everything.
At its best, Pan is the greatest cultural contribution Trinidad has made to the world of music. Steel bands are the most important community organizations in this country. The Panorama has more active participants and a larger audience than any other cultural event.
I follow it everywhere. That's wheating, a real Trini thing.